today I'm particularly excited to talk about an exclusive fragrance that we've done for Sephora. It takes its inspiration from my favorite flower, the gardenia. It's in a bold, beautiful new bottle, and we hope it will become your favorite.